Hello everyone. Welcome to our YouTube channel Premiere Next. First of all, I will say thanks to all my subscribers and viewers, and secondly, I will request all my viewers to please subscribe to this channel so that you will get continuous updates about upcoming films, upcoming television series, latest technologies, latest games, and various other things. It is also requested to please share your views and suggestion if any. In this video, you are going to get all information related to the upcoming movies and television series which are releasing on Amazon Prime Video in between 4th of May to 10th of May, 2021. Amazon Prime Video has been serving the viewers with the best television series, movies, documentaries, anime, and more for years, and it still is intending to come up with the best which will be streaming on the channel this May 2021. There is a list of series and movies all lined up with their releases in between the above mentioned period, like, first, The Lady in the Van. It is a 2015 British comedy drama film which is directed by Nicholas Heitner and is based on a memoir of the same name by Alan Bennett. The movie is starring Maggie Smith as Miss Mary Shepherd, Alex Jennings for both the versions of Alan Bennett, Claire Hammond as the young Miss Mary Shepherd, Roger Lambs as Rufus, Deborah Findlay as Pauline, and others. The movie has a running time of about 104 minutes, and it follows the mostly true interactions of Alan Bennett with the elderly woman Mary Shepherd, who lived in a dilapidated van, in his journey to London for 15 years. The movie actually tells the real story of Alan Bennett and his strained out somewhat friendship with Miss Mary Shepherd, who is an eccentric, crabby, and unsanitary homeless woman he befriended in the 1970s, but somehow ended up in his van accompanying him for his 15 years long journey by residing into that van only. During her 15-year stay in his drive, Bennett balances his writing career with watching over Shepherd and providing for his increasingly invalid mother. Where Bennett denies any emotional connection and caring for anyone, he soon realizes his growing friendship towards the elderly lady, and upon reaching when she died peacefully on the van itself, he then decided to make it a memoir covering the years he has known her. This movie is going to be released on the 4th of May, 2021 only on Amazon Prime Video. Second, Skyfall. It is a 2012 spy film with IMDb ratings of 7.8 out of 10 and 23rd in the James Bond series, produced by Ian Production and is directed by Sam Mendes, is going to be released on Amazon Prime Video on the 5th of May, 2021. The movie runs for about 143 minutes and follows MI6 agents, James Bond and Eve Moneypenny, pursuing mercenary Patrice Nistanbul, who did steal a hard drive which was containing a bunch of information about the undercovering agents, and while they were fighting on a moving train, unfortunate things happen which lead Patrice to run away with the hard drive, for which Bond must face his past in a bid to try and save M. The series cast Daniel Craig as James Bond, Judi Dench as M, who is the head of MI6, and Bond's superior, Naomi Harris as Eve Moneypenny, and Ola Pace as Patrice, who is a mercenary Silva's command, whose role is played by Javier Bardem, who was an MI6 operative turned into cyber terrorist. Third, Hotel Artemis. The movie Hotel Artemis is a 2018 movie directed by Drew Pearce and is going to be released on Amazon Prime Video on May 8th of 2021. It is an American dystopian tech noir thriller movie that stars Jodie Foster in the role of Jean Thomas, also known as the Nurse, Sterling K. Brown as Waikiki Sherman, Sophia Boutella in the role for Nice, and others, with a story that depicts the 2028 riot breaking out in Los Angeles over the month of June for water privatization, where a nurse and her orderly run a secret hospital and hotel for criminals. However, a new group of patients begins to cause problems. Fourth, Robot and Frank. It is an American science fiction comedy drama movie of 2012 which was directed by Jake Schreier and the screenplay done by Christopher Ford. The movie, with an IMDb rating of 7.1 out of 10 and does focus on Frank Weld, portrayed by Frank Langella, an aging jewel thief, whose son buys him a domestic robot. Resistant at first, Frank warms up to the robot when he realizes he can use it to restart his career as a cat burglar. The running time for the movie is 85 minutes and is going to get released on May 9, 2021 only on Amazon Prime Video. Fifth, American Ultra. It is an American action comedy movie of 2015 which was directed by Nouman Arizadeh and is written by Max Landis. The film stars Jesse Eisenberg, Tony Hale, Topher Grace, Connie Britton, Walton Goggins, John Leguizamo, Bill Pullman, and Kristen Stewart. The movie follows the story of a stoner who later on discovers that he was a part of a government program that is kept secret, and his position is that of a sleeper agent in it. The movie is going to be released on the 10th of May, 2021 on Amazon Prime Video only. These are the upcoming movies and television series which are releasing on Amazon Prime Video in between 4th of May to 10th of May, 2021. We will keep on updating the exclusive updates here. I hope fans will be satisfied with this information. It is also requested to share this video and stay tuned for more updates. Thanks for watching this video. If you are watching this video on our Facebook page, please like and subscribe to our Facebook page. And if you are watching this video on YouTube, please click on the like button and do subscribe for the latest update.